Good morning everyone. Hope you all are fine at home. So in today class we will learn how to make rakhi. First we have to take a lace. You can take dori also, and we will cut this. You have to take this size of lace. Yes. Okay. Then we will take a paper. You can take any paper. You can take handmade sheet also. Now we will make a design on this. For pasting on lace, you can make this design, or you can make heart shape design also. It's your choice. Or you can make flower also. Whatever you like, you can make. Now we will cut this. So I will cut this shape. You can take any shape. So I am taking this shape. So now we will cut this. Cut the shape very nicely. So after cutting this shape, we will paste here in the middle. We have to paste with Fevicol or Fevistick. Anything you can use. So nicely you have to paste it here. So now we will decorate this part. You can decorate this sheet with anything. You can paste star stickers, small. You can paste heart stickers. You can paste flowers. So here I am pasting some flowers. See, paste nicely with the help of Fevicol or Fevistick. So to make this rakhi more beautiful, you can paste here some beads also. You can paste pearl also. So here I am pasting beads to make this rakhi more beautiful. So in the center you have to paste only. So here also we will paste. So you can decorate your rakhi with anything. So our rakhi is ready, see. So make rakhi for your brother for Raksha Bandhan festival. And enjoy the activity. Okay, students? Bye. Take care.